Governor Evers signs a bill into law allowing pharmacy technicians and students to get the COVID-19 vaccine under certain conditions. The students have to complete 2 years of school and have to be under supervision of a healthcare provider who is authorized to administer vaccines. You can read more about this new law on WKOW.com.